Hello, 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 hello.
Hello.
Hey, how are you? Welcome back. Here we go again. Okay, let me see how many people do we have now. Only just three. We need to wait for the rest of people. How was your day today, Nara? Was everything okay? Hello, Nara Garcia. Are you there?
Hello.
I like that.
Thank you.
Okay. Let me see. Okay. Do you work the whole day, Henar?
Yes.
How many hours do you work? 8 hours?
Eight hours,
okay. Nice. Okie dokie. And what do you do in your job?
Good evening.
What is the name of the company? Where do you work? ¿Cómo se llama la compañía donde trabaja usted?
Día de Mexicano.
Tell me.
Alcaldía de Mexicano, ¿verdad, mi Rosita?
The city of Mexicanos, okay.
City of Mexicano. Tonjal Mexicanos.
Mexicanos. Okay. And what do you do there, Genara? ¿Qué hace en la Alcaldía de Mexicanos?
Yo soy promotora social de las comunidades de acá, de la zona de San Ramón.
Okay, nice. Okay. Excellent. That means that you need to move to different places. Eso significa que tiene que moverse a diferentes lugares.
Sí, así es.
Okay, you need to be careful with the COVID. Be careful with COVID. You need to use mask when you visit those places.
Sí, uso mascarilla.
Okay. Nice. Let me see how many people do we have? Six, okay. Okay, what about you, Rosa de Giron? Where do you work?
Very good. Thanks, God.
Okay, thanks to God. Okay. Mm-hmm. And what do you do for a living?
In Mexicanos.
Ah, you work in Mexicanos too. Okay.
I live in Mexicanos.
Okay, but not in the city hall.
Es the city.
Pero no trabaja en la alcaldía también, ¿o sí?
Town hall Mexicanos.
Ah, okay. What is your function there?
Is assistant.
Assistant.
Assistant the promotion social.
Ah, that means that you work with Genara too.
Yes.
You have to work.
Partners in Genara.
Okay.
Partner with Genara.
I got it. Hello, Walter. Mauricio, how are you today? Can you hear me, Walter? Walter.
Hello, teacher.
Walter. Hi, how are you?
Evening.
Hi, how are you?
I am fine.
Glad to see you again, my friend.
Work and they relax.
Okay.
And my yes.
Okay. Eliani, welcome.
Good evening, teacher. How are you?
Right here, just waiting for all of you in order to share new ideas for language, you know. Do you work the whole day today? How many hours did you work?
My day is very well.
Okay. How many hours do you work today? ¿Cuántas horas trabajo hoy?
Nine hours.
9 hours? Jesus.
Yes.
Why 9 hours?
Yes.
¿Por qué trabajo 9?
Because the Monday, Thursday,
yep.
Working 9 hours, and Friday, only eight hours.
Okay. That means that you get extra incomes.
Okay. Saturday is extra.
Ah, okay. It's a kind of a part-time job. Extra money, okay?
Extra money.
Okay, nice. Let me see. What about you, Ada Arevalo? How are you, Ada Arevalo?
Good evening. I'm fine.
Okay.
Llegando.
Arriving to your home, okay?
How are you?
Okay. Don't worry about it. Let me see. Somebody else is here. Let me see. I already talked with Hannah and Walter. What about the rest of the people? I don't see it. I got only 7. Solo tengo 7. I'm worried about it. Oh. Yes. I know the traffic right now is terrible. Yeah, that and some people finish working too late. And as we arrived to our houses, we had to do a lot of things. I know, I understand that. What about homeworks in the platform? Have you done it? ¿Cómo vamos con las tareas en la plataforma? ¿Ya las hicieron? Necesito ir checando esas notas para ir haciendo esos reportes.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Let me see, I got 8 people. Somebody's connecting. Okay, Wilfredo Guardado, welcome back, sir. How are you today? Wilfredo, can you hear me, sir? No?
Yes, teacher, right now.
Ah, okay.
How are you?
Nice. Just waiting.
Really?
Waiting for you.
Sorry, but I just come from the church, but I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm ready to learn a little.
Okay. That is the main purpose for today, to learn something new.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me see who else is here. I already talked with, okay, Leslie, welcome back. How are you today?
Good night, teacher.
Good evening. How are you?
Fine, teacher. And you?
Okay. Ready to start with you.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, okay. Nice to see you. Let me see, somebody else is here. I got a yes. Okay, somebody wrote, teacher, voy de camino, en unos 20 minutos me conecto. Okay. Stephanie Minhaver is fine to me. Okay. Okie dokie. Okay, I got 10. I'm still waiting for the rest. Welcome back, Carla Marielos. How are you today?
I am fine.
Okay. You are fine. That is pretty good. Do you work the whole day today?
Repeat, please.
Did you work the whole day today?
Yes.
How many hours do you work? ¿Cuántas horas trabajó hoy?
8 hours.
8 hours, okay. From 7 to 4, right? From 7 to 4 or in a different schedule?
7 to 4.
7 to 4, okay. Nice. Let me see, somebody else. How is the weather there? It is kind of warm or hot, or it is cool?
Very, very hot, teacher.
Very hot?
Yeah.
Jesus, imagine I'm in the east area of El Salvador.
I imagine.
Yeah. La parte
San
oriente,
Miguel,
la parte oriente de El Salvador siempre es más caliente, you know.
Yeah.
For that reason, at the end of the module, you need to visit the Espino Beach. One of the best beaches in El Salvador.
It's good.
Yes. Somebody is speaking there. Okay, I got 10. I'm still waiting for the rest. We have 10. Only 10. The half. Ok, a los 10 que ya entraron, ¿cómo están con las actividades en la plataforma? ¿Ya avanzaron?
Yes, teacher.
Necesito crear mi reporte.
Yes, teacher, ya avanzamos.
Ok, thank you.
Yes, teacher, ya terminé.
Ok. I'm still waiting. No, I have only 10. I don't know what is happening. I know that sometimes it's really difficult to connect it. And sometimes it is because the traffic too. Then see the time. Okay. Today we are going to talk about something really important in this moment. We are going to talk about emails. And we are going to start asking you some questions about emails. And the question is, do you send emails every day? Do you send emails every day? Or how often do you send it?
Yes, teacher. In my case, teacher,
okay.
I have to send many, many emails. Some different, we can say addresses.
Yeah, could be addresses. Yeah,
because I need in the morning every day I have to send many reports to my boss and another bosses.
Okay, that means that you have your computer with you in your office in order to do that.
My computer is in the production floor.
Okay.
But I can send it to from my cell phone.
Okay.
But it's hardly ever I use my cell phone to send email. I prefer to use
the it's computer. It's better to do it in a computer, right? Okay. Yeah. Nice. What about the rest? What can you tell me about? How often do you send emails in your job?
Yeah, I am using email in the world.
Okay.
Well,
how often?
For Charles information.
Ah, to share information, okay. Okay, thank you. Eliani, what about you?
Not sure in my word, no, I'm not.
I don't send email. Yeah, okay, nice. Only receive in your cell phone. Only receive, maybe. Solo receive email in your cell phone.
Sí, email personal.
Personal email, okay. Okay. What about you, Carla? Do you send or receive emails in your job or not?
In my case, never send.
Ah, okay.
Email.
You never send email related to your job.
Okay. It's personal.
Okay, only personal email. Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you. What about you, Genara? How often do you send emails in your job?
Yes.
How often do you do it? Every day, every week. ¿Con qué frecuencia lo hace de enviar email?
Every day.
Every day. Okay, every day. Every day, okay. Thank you. What about you, Ada?
I use email in my work to communicate with other institutions.
To communicate with other institutions, okay.
All week.
Okay, all the week?
All the week.
All the week, okay. Thank you. What about you, Walter? What can you tell me about it? How often do you send email?
In my case, I had to check email every hour.
Every hour?
Yes, every 2 hours, often.
Okay. Let me see somebody else. Let me see. What about you, Leslie Fernandez? Sí. What can you tell me about it? How often do you send emails?
In my case, we send reports every day in the morning that are for Ministerio de Hacienda to inform all the news that occurred the previous day.
Oh, the previous day, okay. I got it. Okay, thank you. Fausto Antonio, welcome back, sir. What can you tell me about sending email? Fausto, and then he's going to continue Edward now. Yeah?
Good evening, guys.
Okay, Fausto, so please tell me, how often do you send email?
Acabo de conectar, teacher, así que ando medio perdido.
Ah, okay. We are talking about how often do you send email in your job? ¿Con qué frecuencia usted envía email en su trabajo?
Rarely, teacher.
Okay. Rarely.
No, así se pronuncia, ¿verdad?
Okay.
Sí, no. No es muy frecuente.
Okay. What about you, Edward? What can you tell me about it?
Every day sending emails for different destination.
Okay.
Destinatarios.
Okay. That's good. Let me see if I miss somebody. No sé quién me hace falta. We already talked with Ada, Leslie, Fausto, Rosa, Wilfredo, Eliani, Carla, Henara. Stephanie Menjivar is just arriving to her home. Creo que ella todavía va en camino. And the rest that is missing. Okay. Emails nowadays is so important to do it because when we write emails, we can share information, we can ask for information, we can do a lot of things, but we need to know how to do it in order to do it in the right way. Okay. Let us talk about it. Okay, I'm going to share with you today. We are going to talk about emails to coworkers. In number one, we already talked about this question. Do you send email every day? Should email be brief or long? What do you think about this question? Should email be brief or long? What can you tell? Should email be brief or long?
Brief.
Do you remember what is the meaning of the word should, right?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Then give me an answer about the question. Hello, hello. ¿Deberían los emails ser cortos o largos? What do you think about it?
Depend, teacher.
¿Same?
Depend, because if we have to explain about the email or about some report, we have to do it sometime long, but it is only to send a report. It is maybe it will be brief. It is easy.
Okay. Okay. Somebody else want to participate?
In my case, teacher, email, deben de ser cortos en 3 and 4 lines.
Okay.
Especificado in the problem.
That means that they must be in a brief way. Okay, brief.
Excuse me?
Brief.
Brief.
Okay. 2 or 3 lines. Directed to the point. Okay. What about the last question? Can you mention 3 tips to write effective email? What do you consider that we need to take into account at the moment that we are going to write an email? Can you mention?
The first teacher, we have to be polite. Yesterday, okay, we saw that it is important.
Oscar, it is.
To punctual point. And always we have to text or write to the la persona que se le envía, teacher. How do you say in English?
The resident.
The resident. Okay. We have to say then that any question, let me know. If I can help you, I can do it.
Okay. Okay, what else we can mention about this topic? What can you tell me about it? ¿Qué más pueden decirme al respecto? Hello. I got 12 people, only 12. Let me see the assistant now. Yes, you see it. Okay, here we go. Ada Daisy is present. Ada?
Present, teacher.
Okay, present. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, Alexi Antonio. Alexis? Alexis, are you there?
Ahora creo que sí no iba a poder, teacher, porque los tres compañeros están en el curso en diferentes niveles.
Okay.
Y les tocó que turnarse, faltar un día cada uno para no dejar solo el puesto en este momento.
Okay, I understand. Ana Roxana.
Present, teacher.
Okay. Cristian Abdulio. Disappear, okay. Diana Carolina is missing. Diana. Hello, Diana, are you there? No. Okay, Edward Ademir is there.
Present, teacher.
Okay, Eliani is present too.
Present, teacher.
Okay, Fausto is there. Felicita is not here. Francisco Javier Alvarenga. Francisco is missing.
Creo que acaba de escribir algo al chat, Francisco.
Okay, I'm going to check it later. Enara is present. Helen Maria is missing. Are you there, Helen? No? Okay, Karen Yesenia? Karen? Hello, Karen. Are you there? No? Carla Marielos is present. Leslie is present.
Present, teacher.
Menjivar Contreras is there.
Present, teacher.
Okay, apareció. Gutiérrez
Sánchez. He estado aquí, pero voy manejando, por eso no pude la primera.
Okay, don't worry. Tranquilo, trate de llegar. Gutiérrez Sánchez, Margarita Stephanie. Margarita. No? It's not present? Okay. Rosa Esperanza.
I'm present, teacher.
Is present, okay. Walter is there too, and Wilfredo is there too. Okay.
Present, teacher.
Okay. Let us continue with the topic that we start. Okay, I'm gonna share again the document that we have. Okay, we are going to work in exercise two. You are going to check which tip for writing formal email do you follow? We have, let me see. We have 7, and you are going to choose the one that you use. Usted va a elegir los que usted considere que usa en un cuando escribe email de formales. Okay, I'm going to give you 2 minutes, Nora, you can do it. Try to understand what is the meaning for each. Okay. As soon as you finish, you can let me know what do you use? I'm gonna read it for you. Do not use all capitals. Avoid using the subject important. Use a formal salutation. Be brief. Express clearly why you are writing. Do not use abbreviation. Do not use smiles. Okay. What can you tell me? Hello.
Teacher.
Hi.
We have to talk about what kind of we prefer to use?
Yes, okay. As you can see in the letter B, you are going to compare with your answer with the pattern. But let me see. Before, we need to know how to pronounce each phrase or sentence. And be sure that all of you understand what is the meaning for each.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, let's get familiar with the expression. What about do not use all capital? What is the meaning of that? Do not use all capitals. Capital letter. What is capitals?
Because when you send an email in using capital letters,
okay,
we don't be polite.
Okay.
We may be rude.
Yeah, according to Netiquetas, it's called in Spanish. If you use capital letter, that means that it is equal, like you are yelling people, you know?
Yeah.
Okay. Los demás entienden el término de capital. What is the meaning of capital?
No using mayúscula.
Ah, okay.
No.
Okay. Yeah. Sí, porque de acuerdo a las netiquetas, que son normas de comportamiento en el área virtual, cuando usamos solo letra mayúscula es como que le estemos gritando a la otra persona. For that reason, we need to be careful.
Yes.
Okay. But what about the second one? Avoid using the subject important.
Yes.
Why? Can you tell me why?
Yes.
¿Podría decirme por qué debemos de evitar usar la palabra important?
Teacher, in my case, and usage important is very important.
Yes, I know.
Yes, yo entiendo que como que dice no usar el sujeto, el tema importante.
Yes.
Pero en mi caso, in my case, es important and use it and el tema importante, en suyo es importante.
Ok, ok.
¿Discorre de eso?
As a matter of fact, we don't have to say that word.
¿A qué se refiere con el tema importante?
Yeah, we don't have to use it. But I'm going to explain you later. Generalmente no deberíamos. But I'm going to tell you why. But it's going to be later.
Okay.
Okay. What about the third one? Use a formal salutation. What is the meaning? ¿Cuál es el significado de use a formal salutation?
Un saludo formal.
Okay, be brief is the same in the next one. Be brief.
Be brief.
Remember. Okay, remember that right now what we are doing is just getting familiar with this expression. Ahorita todavía no hemos dicho cuáles ha elegido cada uno. Solo estamos tratando de familiarizarnos con las expresiones. Express clearly why you are writing. Is that clear? Is that clear?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Do not use abbreviation. Do not use abbreviation. ¿Se comprende? Yes?
Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, and the last one, do not use smiles. What is that? What is that? Smiles. Do not use smiles. What is that?
Emoticones, teacher.
Emojis, teacher. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, I consider that at this moment you already choose. The tip that you are accustomed to use it, right? Okay. I am going to let you talk with somebody else. We are going to create a breakout room and you are going to compare your answer with the pattern. But so please, I need that all of you get into the breakout room. If I can see now I have 13 people. Let me see, I'm going to do 6, and one is going to be integrated by 3 students. Let me see, I'm going to create 6. Okay. I'm going to create it. So please, I need that you share with somebody else. Okay, here we go. So please go to your rooms, go to your rooms. Vayámonos a donde nos corresponde, por favor. And compare your answer with the pattern. Alice alone. I'm going to send you to room number 6 right here. I'm going to send you. Oh, Walter is alone too. I'm going to send it to number 2. Okay. We have 3. Okay. Comments. What can you tell me? Do you want to share what you discovered with your partner? Hello, are you there? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Teacher.
Hi.
With Leslie, he had trouble with the internet.
Okay.
But we can talk about the tips.
Okay.
And only talk about the first one.
Only the first one, and suddenly you have problem with the internet connection, right?
Yeah.
I got it. Okay.
We talk about that. It isn't polite. Use capital.
Okay.
It's an anime.
Okay. That means that you talk only yes about the first one, right?
Sorry, teacher.
That means that you talk only yes about the first one because the problem that he has with the internet connection, right?
Yeah.
Okay, what about you? Let me see, I'm going to choose someone. What can you tell me, Carla? Do you share some information with somebody, Carla?
In my case, use a formal salutation, express clearly with your greeting, be friends, it do not use smiles.
Yeah, remember that you need to make this sound
smiles.
Don't put an e before, no le ponga un sonido e antes, sino que solo haga smiles. Yeah, much better. Ahí sí, suena mejor. Smile. Okay. Eliani, do you want to share with us?
In my case, use express clearly how you are greeting. Do not use abreviatura.
Abbreviation. Okay, hold on. Slow in a slowly way. Abbreviation.
And do not use smileys.
Smiles, okay. Okay. Let me see somebody else. What about you, Roxanne? What can you tell me? Roxana.
Perdón. Elaborar correo.
Yep.
Emails. Correct spreads clear while you are waiting.
Are you writing?
Express clearly what you write.
Okay.
Be free. You said formal salutation. Don't use jokes.
Okay. Smiles.
Smile.
Okay, Let us go back again to the material and let us see what else do we have here. Okay, we got it here. I'm going to read it again in order that you get familiar with the pronunciation. Do not use all capitals. Listen, do not use all capitals. Avoid using the subject important. Use a formal salutation. Be brief. Express clearly why you are writing. Listen again, listen again. Express clearly why you are writing. Do not use abbreviation. Do not use abbreviation. And the last one said, do not use smiles. Do not use smiles. Okay. Do you have problem with anywhere in this part? Just tell me. If you have problem, if you had trouble pronouncing any words there. ¿Alguna palabra que tengan problema de pronunciar de las que están acá?
Yes.
Okay, tell me.
Abbreviation.
Okay.
Okay.
Somebody else? ¿Alguien más? Pregunten.
Les saludo. ¿Cómo se dice?
Which one?
Salud.
The form of salutation?
Salutation.
Okay, what else? Okay, let me see. Let us work on exercise number 3, pair words. Okay, practice this conversation with a partner and then take turn talking about the tips you checked in exercise 2. Amanda and Luis are talking about. And they start in this way. Do you often send email? Yes, I do. It is appropriate to use abbreviation in business emails? No, it is not professional. I see. Could you share more tips to write effective emails? Yeah, sure. Okay, I'm going to read it again. Se lo voy a leer una vez más in order that you get familiar with it, okay? Do you often send emails? Yes, I do. It is appropriate to use abbreviation in business emails? No, it is not professional. I see. Could you share more tips to write effective emails? Yeah, sure. Do you consider that you are familiar with it now? ¿Cree usted que ya está familiarizado con la conversación?
More or less.
Okay. Okay, I need that you practice with somebody else, but first of all, I'm gonna read it again. Do you often send emails? Yes, I do.
Do you often send emails?
And sometimes you are going to listen this word like often. Some people say often, but in my case, I say often. Some people say in this way, do you often? But in my case, I say, do you often send emails? It's more American. Okay. Okay, yes, I do. It's appropriate to use abbreviation in business emails. Remember, there is a question. It is appropriate to use abbreviation in business email. No, it is not professional. Repeat this word, please. Professional.
Professional.
Professional. I see. Could you share more tips? Could you share more tips to write effective emails? Repeat it.
Effective emails.
There is a comma right here. Okay, hold on. I need a volunteer. Necesito una voluntaria o un voluntario. Just tell me.
Teacher.
Okay, Rosa Girón. You are going to be Amanda and I'm going to be Luis. Start, please.
Amanda?
Yeah, you are Amanda. I'm going to be Luis.
Okay. Do you often send emails?
Yes, I do.
It is appropriate to use abbreviation in business emails?
No, it is not professional.
I see. Could you share more tips to write effective emails?
Yes, sure. Okay, remember that when we are reading, we need to respect commas, periods, colons, semicolons. Yeah, it is like when we are speaking in a natural way that sometimes we need to make some step that another person can understand exactly what we are trying to say. Okay? It is the same way. Right here, for example, and you say, I see, and you have to make a step.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Yes. I see. You make a stop and then say, could you share more tips to write an effective emails? Okay, le recuerdo que cuando estamos leyendo también debemos de hacer algunas pausas.
Okay.
Respetando puntos y comas. De esa manera se va a entender mejor el mensaje que queremos transferir a la otra persona. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Any questions so far right here? ¿Alguien tiene alguna question at this moment? No? Okay, let us practice. We're going to practice. I'm going to recreate. Okay, now you can choose with the person that you want to work with. Ahora le voy a dejar la opción de que elijan con quién quieren trabajar. ¿De acuerdo? Hello.
Me, teacher.
I got Charles. Okay.
Carla.
Okay, hold on.
Okay. Do you often send?
Hold on. So please. Lo vamos a hacer, pero ya en los rooms.
Okay.
Yes, let me see. No, I'm going to assign it automatically. Yes, it's going to be better. Vale, lo vamos a hacer automáticamente mejor. Okay, cada quien se va a unir a su room Y ahí se ponen de acuerdo quién va a ser Amanda y quién va a ser Luis. You are going to have 2 minutes. Okay, go to your rooms.
Teacher, no se haga muy luego.
¿Ay?
No se hagan muy luego.
Sí, pero les he puesto 2 minutos. I don't know what is happening. I assigned 2 minutes. Ahorita todavía tiene 54 segundos.
Sí, pero Genara se salió.
Ah, entonces ella se salió. Genara,
es que me salió la cosita celeste y me sacó así rápido.
Pero es que le da a salir y ahí está a salir o cancelar.
Yes,
that's. Yo creí que por eso.
Yeah, no, ahorita todavía tenían medio minuto, 30
segundos. Ajá, si le da a salir, si la saca, pero si le da a cancelar hasta que se termina. Pero...
Ah, for next time, Genara. Yeah, for next time.
Me sacó de ahí también.
Y me quedé.
Ajá.
Ahí entonces, su pareja la sacó también.
Cabal. Vaya.
Yeah, we need to learn how to use it, right? Necesitamos aprender cómo usar ese los runes. Para poder aprovechar el tiempo al máximo, because I need that you practice with somebody else. Yeah, if you practice, it's going to be easy for you to do it. Okay, I'm waiting the rest of people. Hello. Stephanie Menghiver is there. I can see your face now. Welcome. What about Diana?
Hi, teacher.
Hi, how are you? How was your trip?
Easy.
Oh, easy? Okay.
Uh-huh.
How many times do you drive?
Excuse me?
How many times do you drive?
Forty-five minutes. Uh-huh, minutes.
Okay, 45 minutes. Nice. Okay.
Excellent. My car is automatic.
Automatic. It's automatic. Okay. Just put in D and go forward. Okay. How many years driving?
Five months ago.
Mm-hmm. Okay, nice. Be careful.
I don't have
you don't have license? You don't have license?
I don't have
Be careful with the police.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, welcome back.
But I am good driver.
Okay, you are a good driver, right? Okay. Okay, I'm a volunteer who wants to perform the conversation. Just tell me who wants to start. Necesito voluntarios que hagan la conversación.
Me, teacher.
Me.
Okay.
And Leslie.
Okay, Eliane is going to start with. Who is your partner, Eliane? ¿Quién es su pareja? ¿Con quién lo va a hacer?
Roxana.
Oh, we're Roxana, okay. Okay, do it.
It's a start. Do you often send emails?
Yes, I do.
It is appropriate to use abbreviation in business emails?
No, it's not professional.
I see. Could you share more tips to write?
Jesus. The car went off here.
Thank you. I need power.
I got a disconnection because of the power.